Incredible video, a wild rollover crash in Hingham, and really a big reminder to always wear your seatbelt. What you'll see as a driver, you'll see it again here in a moment, coming onto Route 3A in Hingham, side swipes this one car, it then flips over as it hits the barrier. Now, police say the 24-year-old in the rolled over car was not badly hurt because she was wearing her seatbelt.